firm. I offered a four red, two, one red. That's not what's on the scoreboard.
Thank you. four changes all at block back. Hey, before we review it, if the score changes, I want it back. They haven't confirmed the score.
Whoa, okay. Let's confirm the
score first. Yes. Okay.
So, hey, it's 5-10.
I do not want to challenge it. It's 10.
10?
Okay.
team, 6-4, and we're coming out with a minute to go. 6-5.
Thank you.
Okay. Now. Okay, just listen to me.
Okay, I'm listening.
Now, they're resting on their feet, and... Because that wasn't scored right, but that's not what's being challenged.
No, that's not where the break was. It's at his farther end. It's,
okay.
That's not
this scored, you know what? It was 2, 2, and 3. Oh, no. Came up right here. That was two blue and 3, but that's not what's being questioned. Okay. I can't see the lead.
That's where the challenge, that's where the challenge lies on the head. It's for a leg crop.
An offensive leg? Why would he challenge offensive legs on his own headlock?
No, he's challenging them because they called offensive legs. I called a forward.
Yeah, I wanted the headlock.
So he got taken off. Got
okay. I think I need a nap. Okay. So let me just tell you what I got here, guys. You're saying you called offensive legs, and you saw it. I cannot see it on you. If you got it,
very possible. I may have needed that before.
That's the score. We're
that
neutral.
Is the fairest thing I can do.
Can't see the offense.
Yeah,
the guy in the middle called four.
I looked four times for it, and I couldn't see it.